this past 3 months is probably the most hectic period of my life, definitely. And you will definitely require at least IQ of 160, not to do the projects or assignments, just to remember the deadlines of these projects, actually.
Hi, I'm Rahul. If you're new here, I make videos about the course I'm doing, PGDBA, which is jointly offered by IIM Calcutta, IIT Kharagpur and ISI Kolkata. If you already watched my videos, you know that I haven't posted any videos lately this semester at IIT Kharagpur. I'll tell you in a while why. Currently, we are done with the semester at IIT Kharagpur and we are packing to move to IIM Calcutta for the next semester.
So, we came to IIT Kgp in January and we had midterms right at the end of February. So, which meant the semester was really hectic. So, we had 7 subjects this semester, including a lab course. We had subjects like algorithms, we had a deep learning elective, we had a big data, we had a data science lab as well. So, the 7 subjects meant we had 7 projects, and every day we had to cycle for about 10 kilometers between classroom and hostel, which meant there was no time for me to make any videos. So I just waited till the end of my NCERTs to make this video.
Here we were having classes with other BTech and MTech students as well, which meant we were not just competing with our own class but others from IIT Kgp as well.
As part of the course, we were doing a lot of interesting projects as well in our deep learning subject, in our data science lab as well. So I'll share about those projects specifically in a separate video. Comparing with ISI again, at the ISI, if we needed anything, we had to go outside to buy it. But here we have a market to buy everything, so that is better here. But still, it's far than ISI. We had to cycle to the market, which is far than going outside in ISI. One more funny thing is, here they prefix the term technology to every place names. Like, the market is called Technology Market, the gym is called Technology Students Gymkhana,
guest house
is called Technology Students Guest House, and we can keep naming others as well.
One interesting fact is, today the interviews are happening for the next batch of PGDBA aspirants. By the time I post this video, it would have been over for you, the interviews would have been over for you, but still all the best.
It was so hectic, like as you have mentioned, we had 7 subjects, all the projects, group projects, individual projects. So yeah, but I think we did learn a lot about what is expected from a data analyst.
IIT Kgp, dude, it was so hectic, my back hurts. Not because I have scoliosis, but yeah.
JK, yeah, how was Kgp?
Yeah. Just one snap.
IIT Kharagpur is a very vibrant campus. You will have anything or other event happening every weekend, probably two events in some weeks also. So you will always have something to do, you will always have a lot of things to explore. Even this campus is more than 2000 acres. So I think that's probably the one thing I miss.
Nothing, good. I am just glad that I'm
here. Then what about that research scholar?
I learned very valuable lessons at IIT Kgp, is all I can say.
Okay.
I missed Tandoori, Tandoori Chai up there, and then Pani Puri of Tekken and Tikka. So everything about food.
That's all?
That's
okay.
Chalo, boys, good work.
Video or audio?
இல்லை முன்னாடியே நல்லா இருந்துச்சு. ஆ, இது ஓகே.
ஓகே. ம்